Hey guys, how you doing? Cruster 6 here. Hope you're all having a wonderful, wonderful day. Today's gameplay is... this is a bit of a special one, actually. I'm in the Dreadnought on El Haloof in a Tier 7 matchup. And what was interesting about this game is it'll all become apparent at the end of the game. I got a shittigram. Hey, a certain person had told me you're a camper and this is going on YouTube. So... this is for you, buddy. This is for you. Nerf Auto Aim 123. This is for you, buddy. He's questioning my reasoning as to why I turned around and went back towards my base. Well, if you look at the map, map awareness in this game is everything. If you don't know what's going on or what's taking place on the map, you're always going to lose. You're always going to lose. And it's never, ever going to end good for you. Ever. So, I saw that there was hardly anybody going down to the A line, which predominantly is where the heavies duke it out, effectively. There's three artillery on each side. Well, you know my thoughts on artillery in this particular game. Who says they're not overpowered? Which will all become evident. But this is for you, Nerf Auto Aim 123, because you were obviously questioning my reasoning for doing what I did, which I think was quite valid, actually. But there you go. So as the game takes place, I'll talk a little about toxicity in the game. Now, Nerf Auto Aim 123, if you're indeed a YouTuber, I did have a look and I couldn't see your channel, buddy, but that's neither here nor there. But if you do have a YouTube channel and I couldn't find it and you do post this, then by all means, I hope it gets you many views, many likes and subscriptions. I really do. I find it incredible. I really do, that some people get so anal about this game. It's just, I don't know. It kind of blows my mind. Anyway, unfortunately, it's just a replay, and as wargaming is on the Xbox console, the replay, it shows you all the icons and that down halfway down the middle of the screen, which isn't particularly good. So the idea for me is I'm staying up the top here because I knew there was nobody going to go down towards the A1 line to duke it out, and it's pointless just running down there to your death. Now this is for you. Therefore to him who's got 89,000 battles under his belt, so you should know better. You should know better than sending silly messages that you sent to me, which will become apparent at the end of this game. I just find it amusing. There you are, son. Look at you. Oh, you're dead. Yes, I did auto-aim on you. You're right, I did. Because I couldn't be bothered aiming at you. Because by the time I aim at you and my reticule zooms in, you would have got at least another two shots in at me. So I just thought, you know, stuff it. I just thought I'd call out Russia. And it worked. Stalin's hand was on my shoulder and he was patting me on the back because I killed you. But this isn't a very long video, guys. It really isn't. I just wanted to highlight the toxicity that does come about in this game. And indeed, Nerf Auto Aim, if you are a YouTuber, then shame on you. You shouldn't be doing this. You shouldn't be sending stupid messages all because you were a bit hacked off that you got killed by somebody. I mean, it's just, it's ridiculous. Don't be a child, you know, grow up. It's just a game. It's just a video game at the end of the day, buddy boy. But there you go. You got your name in lights, my friend. You got your name in lights. Post that on your YouTube video. I just find it amusing. I really do. That people get so into this game, rightly or wrongly, but they just get so into this game that they just get themselves all wound up. And it doesn't really matter whether you're a YouTuber, a content creator, a community contributor, or just an average Joe player. It really doesn't matter. Everybody gets into it. It kind of shows some of the passion for the game, I guess, at the end of the day. But anyway, we've got one artillery left, we lose this game. But anyway, I'm just going to fast forward onto the end plates and let you see what happened. I managed to do just under 3,000 damage with 78,000 profit. which isn't too bad for me. Where did our Mr. Nerf Auto-Aim123 come? He did 720 damage with 2 kills. So fair play to you, buddy boy. Well done. And then anyway, a few seconds after the game ended, all of a sudden, this came through, which just made me chuckle. And I sent a nice little message back to him, which I thought I'd let you see and let you have a read, because I just found it highly amusing. Nerf Auto Aim, I wish you all the best, buddy. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this one. It just tickled my pink. I thought it was good. Till the next one, take care. Bye-bye.